Welcome to the Round 5 edition of the Toyota Top 5 Peter Jackson VFL Plays of the Week. At number 5, Footscray's Josh Schache kicks the sealer in the last minute of the game against the Tigers. At 4, Richmond's Ryan Garthwaite goes for the big fly. At 3, Sam Lowson from Coburg rejoins the top 5 this week with this evasive goal in the forward pocket. At 2, Box Hill Hawks' Billy Murphy keeps the ball in play and snaps a great goal on the run. And our number 1 play of the week goes to Werribee's Nick Coughlan. The defender flies high in defence for the Tigers. The Toyota Top 5 Peter Jackson VFL Plays of the Week, revealed each Wednesday on the VFL Facebook site and vfl.com.au.